F's blonde. Answer some questions. 10.
That we just came up with.
That we just came up with because she lost.
I'm love. Sorry. Okay. My mom had to like take everything out, and I don't know where she put it.
So fell my hair. Oh my god. I can't even see my face. Who are you? The question is.
I'm Joey.
What are these? Are these fake? They're fake.
Yeah.
I can't even get them on my face. Oh god, it's so dark in here.
Not that cool.
What else do you have? With these. They're different, actually.
I can hear some. Those are dark.
All right. Who am I? My name is Alex, by the way. I go the wrong way when I look into this.
I have to go on this. Because it's like different ways.
I mean, it's opposite. So we can point in the sidebar, but it's actually...
No.
It's that way. That way. I don't know what I'm pointing to. This is going to be a description of it. So you can read it. Or it would be down if you get the new one.
Yeah, it's stupid.
So now we're not going to get mixed up. That's the whole fun of YouTube. When you point the wrong way. We're going to have to point down. So it's down there. You want to switch seats? We should just switch so they like it.
Favorite color?
Ready?
Wait. No, I know. Ready? Three, two, one.
Purple.
That's basic.
That wasn't as cool, so we planned it out. Favorite band musician?
Slash
whatever.
Band musician.
Too many. Why do you need to do that?
I'm not even.
I don't know.
I'll
check
that
one. That's nasty.
Never shot my face?
I was gonna say, but
because of you or Alice. No, Forever 6 did.
It's everything.
No, not everything. I don't like anything.
Favorite YouTuber?
Mitchell Davis.
Mitchell Davis.
And Kyle Sapp.
With brains. Okay. Favorite article of clothing? Clothing. Crap.
My purple pants, which I'm wearing right now.
And I'm gonna steal.
Skinny jeans. That's what it is.
Oh, I thought you were saying your Vans.
No, I'm showing my pants. Ready?
Yeah. Never mind. Let's see. That's how we do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, but my Vans are also really cool.
Dude, I can't see anything. You're so short. You want to switch again?
Yeah. Wait. I was finding my video chair.
No, I like switching.
You could be anyone.
For a day.
I wrote this. I understand my own.
You know, like,
if you could be anyone for a day, who would you be?
I'd want to be Kyle Seibert because I wouldn't want to be Mitchell Davis, but I want to hang out with him.
That's very good logic. I understand what you're going for. I would want to be. Can he be dead? I made up the question, so yes, he's gonna be dead.
Michael Jackson?
Oh yeah, of course. No, I would probably be John Lennon.
Shut up.
FDR. What? Did he get assassinated?
I think
he's still alive. Wow, he had like polio. I shouldn't be laughing. That is a serious disorder. Disease. I meant to say disease, but then I went.
Okay. Favorite school subject?
English.
Like, if it would be like, if it's like going based on what we learn, then it would be English. But if it's based on like who's in my class and who I sit with, it would be math.
Ew. Math. And I have school people in my class. And I don't like math.
So with, like,
you
Kyle.
Love reading.
Ha! Okay. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Wait.
That's not special.
I don't know.
Your phone is ringing.
Oh, you said that.
Yeah, I did.
I, like, looked at your name and I didn't even...
Okay, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Chemical engineer. Something like... An engineer. Something smart.
Exotic dancer. No.
I bet.
I don't know.
Oh, what is wrong with all this hair?
I don't, like... I want...
What college? No, what would you name?
Okay, I have this whole planned out. Okay, I'm gonna have a boy first, and then Mitchell, and then...
Wait!
3 years later, I'm gonna have twin girls, and you have Aubrey and Megan.
You said...
I changed it.
I thought you said no matter what, your first child, boy or girl, would be Aubrey. You?
No.
You are naming people?
No, after second.
You are naming people after your people?
Yeah, Mitchell.
Aubrey and Megan.
Yeah.
Mine... Mine is actually kind of almost like after your people anyway. Ashley.
But as
for a guy, if I have a girl, I'm gonna be really bad because I don't know any girl names. Name her.
Ashley's a girl name, though.
No, I don't. I don't like. Where you go? I like more women. This is the last question. Maybe I'll make one. If I can go anywhere, I'm already busy, so.
Yeah.
I'll cut that out. I would do really well. No, Mexico. And they go to that slide that's like a thing that's stone.
How?
No, it's smooth. It's a natural thing too.
Then I'd
with me? Dude, that looks like your hand. Wait, that is your hand.
That's my hand.
You know. Okay, let me try I wish I had auto tune.
I wish
I had it. Alright, so, yeah. I'm a librarian.